Today, on the field of battle, lifelong rivals Penny and Kyle.
I am so sorry, Pen. I had no idea we were lifelong rivals.
We're not.
Face off in a building competition unlike anything we've seen in home base history. The prize? A powerful building upgrade known only as Level 2 Walls. And the title of home base's best builder.
After giving that some thought, I would say that's Harper.
Fine. Then the competition for second place begins now! Today, we return to the site of our first successful survivor rescue.
Oh, yeah! I thought this place looked familiar.
To pit Kyle and Penny against each other in a battle of building brawn and architectural ability. Ready, set, build! By which I mean head to the location marked on your mini-map. Then, build.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
Welcome to the ultimate build. According to our data, once the storm kicks off, we'll be dealing with a two-front attack. One from the east, one from the west. Kyle, why don't you start us off?
Way ahead of you. Here's our plan.
Told me he's going to flex on your team and bury you in flannel and neck tattoos.
Kyle said that?
Uh-huh.
Using those words?
Uh-huh.
He might be sick. Can you check on him?
What you got?
Let's move on to the west.
Okay, Penny, walk us through your plans here.
Today, I thought I'd do something of a deconstructed house. Walls, floors, all the elements you know and love as a house, but recontextualized in a combat setting.
Ah, very bold approach.
Okay.
The rest is up to you.
Add any traps or additional defenses you want, and start the Atlas whenever you're ready.
Thank you. can't believe it. You're the best. You saved my life. Thanks.
Two talented constructors, two unique builds, and one deadly storm. Who will win?
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander. Hands off our laser! Atlas needs help! Atlas! All hands, Atlas under attack!
Commander.